Welcome back from that breather. This is still Bright Extra, and you're watching it on Bright TV. Me doing the MC ya yeboa na me kai will say yeah, you're live on Facebook. Ube to me, I share link no. I'm a wodofi being so abe kai on home na washayi. My second guest I'm in the Baba Chichin Komo is a sensational artist here in Africa, and he dazzled us with his lyrics and his verse on Jay, and now he comes out with this amazing banger this year, which a lot of people are singing to. Buttons. And this song has actually made it to the top 10 countdown right here on Bright TV. And today I'm going to be talking with Mr. Drew, ladies man. Do you consider yourself a ladies man?
I wouldn't say ladies man, but I know most of my fans are ladies.
So are ladies.
That's like my market.
That's like your market. You know the thing? I like the thing you did with your eyebrow.
I think it's natural. Like, it happens when I'm talking. I don't know why I do that.
That's just a unshedana. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, sure. So now let's come and talk about this year. This year, yeah, new ma boy, yeah, I think say when last I saw some children. I don't know if some more classroom, and they were singing to the song and all that. People are relating to the song from different angles and all that. I want to know what motivated the content of this song.
First of all, no, when I drop it, Dre is kind of like a love song,
right?
Basically, or a party song. We dropped Later featuring Kelvin Boy, that was a banger as well, and that was also a love song, like more like a heartbreak song. And then we dropped Let Me Know, also like a heartbreak song. And then I was like, you know what, let's just switch the whole thing a little bit, you understand? So we came up with this year, which is more like a prayer, gospel song. And with that, it's me, speaking to God, telling God that Charlie, this year, dear, if it happen, you understand? You understand? So yes, basically, it's like a prayer.
Right.
And I feel like people can relate to it. A lot of people can relate to it, because every year people are like, Charlie, next year, dear. And then when we enter that year, it's like, this year, Charlie, this year, dear. What's it, this year, dear. What's it, method dying this year? So this year, that this year, phrase alone is something
is
else.
It's a very commercial, very commercial. But Uber can say, resolution are behind closed doors. Would you say that is really your resolution?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Because last year, Nyama Baby and Kuyi, I had one of the biggest songs. I still have one of the biggest songs.
Right.
And shows Ninye Mamin to Miambo. We had to tour, we had to do a Europe tour. We couldn't do the Europe tour. We cancelled it. We had to travel to US for a tour as well. We couldn't do it. So, shows Ninye Mamin. Nyama Bibri. And we were still releasing songs in Tiaboka. To entertain the people. Because ultra video, umbo shows. Streamings and yes, people are not really streaming like that,
expecting, because I think say will make you comment be saying, Charlie, people they know you for streets, Mr. Drew, and all that, but it doesn't reflect in your pocket.
No, Ghana, dear baby, nah. Like the fame is there, that it doesn't equal
the wealth,
you understand? So, and this is mostly because of our structures in the industry, things are not working properly. You understand?
When you say structures, can you specify?
Royalties, basically.
Right.
Yes.
Okay.
And now say I'm to say Spotify is now, available or accessible in Ghana, which is good.
Okay.
It means that people can actually
stream your music.
And we can
on
tell
the
people that we are directing you people to this side to stream, so that we can actually get money. Better than the amount download you or Ghana Motions. So all these things, and then royalties. And finally, say TV about 30 seconds. You are supposed to be paid. It has to be logged into a library where, at the end of the week, we know that Mr. Drew's song was played how many times on this radio
station?
Maybe
4 times, and
then you are getting paid for this amount of money. Imagine all these things were working.
Right. At least a very reflective power. In 50 time, I was starting room to I will buy a soul, Mr. Drew. You know, we are Ghana for your support. Only I didn't own your royalties. Be other,
Debbie.
Wow,
yeah,
for how long now?
Since I started, I mean, J royalties, as in Nah, forgot.
But one register.
But menya, like online streams, ninya my dear. That one is different.
Right.
But like for here royalties, you know, enye juma.
Enye juma na so unsa nka.
Enye juma forget it.
But have you registered to the association?
Who is logging where? Which DJ is logging where? Who is writing that? Oh, I played Mr. Drew song 100 times. Mm-hmm. Or nobody. Ukraine, Utiama, born. So how will you even get your royalty?
Right.
You understand? Right. It's pretty sad when you look at it. Mm-hmm. But we'll be outside. I say, hey, Charlie, Mr. Drew, wajidin. But I'm also a free now. You are pushing money into something, and
then you are not getting anything out of it. Mm. Right, I guess.
But where I'm on turn, I'm streaming on platforms. Never my is can.
Maybe this is anyway.
Oh, I say Spotify, iTunes, name your ma. Yes, I'm on subscribe. I'm not subscribe. But
I think the problem is that I'm say Ghana for the do na.
Boom play.
Yeah, boom plays. I think Ghanaian.
Yeah.
But Ghana for the draw now, no, we don't really understand. I say young Kasan so fans.
Exactly. Education, they were say cost over 100 million. So say it's work. It's not any as a charity baby.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's somebody's life.
Right.
That you know,
right.
He has tried to like put into this. So everything has to make money for the person.
Right.
Everything. Right. A profession into at the end of the day he said we nana at the end of the day me need like some story building and some cars and some property somewhere then it, like gambe maybe dynamic SHS entertainment na me
it just piqued my interest. I want to know for you what do you describe as success for you?
Okay, for me, mine, I would describe success as getting an income, like making income from what I'm doing, especially when it comes to music and where I find myself. If I'm here and then now I can get my royalties and then I can push outside Ghana, push my music outside Ghana, because when you make the money, it goes back into the work,
the craft.
You understand?
Right.
So for me, that would be what I'll term as successful, when my songs are being pushed outside because I'm getting money from the people that are actually buying my music from here, not people who are buying it
from outside. Okay,
you understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
So for me, success is that, and it's high time that Ghanaians have to understand that you have to buy the music, don't just go for free and free in a crowd. The original, the outstanding quality.
Right.
But the ones you hear on Boom Play and iTunes, and they are the way far. And see, I don't say no about what's the correct one, but they are converted. A bit more cry to me converted video no audio no. So like, let's say my song Let Me Know, people actually converted the video to audio and then uploaded it on their
various
so that
platforms.
People download it, which is very bad. Because obviously, I won't come out as...
But what do you think you as an artist now, ube to me, I have found? Because this is your intellectual property. And I will be afa.
Oh, yeah.
And I wa converting into something or no there to or no platform. So, and people downloading from his or her platform, no. Or no benya infrastructure, but you are running as a loss.
I have the right to actually let them take it down.
So, why don't you do that?
Because... Usually, no, we don't even push those links and push it. We push the ones that actually make us money. And I don't have time to come and fight somebody when most of the people actually go there and go and download. You can't fight the people. So what you need to do is educate them so that they stop instead of fighting them.
But no, it's not. It wouldn't be fighting them, in my opinion.
You'll be
because who catch you on the pan and say this is my intellectual property, and I don't get it. Why you are undermining my job? Because, like you rightly said, it loses the quality when you put it on there. Now this is a situation where we live in a country where Obia Pebibia free. What am I saying? So if I'm asking you that, Ernest, this is your platform, and I don't want you to post my stuff there without the originality, so pull it down. Automatically you will force the people now more on it to come to the side where I will push it.
Baby,
sir. Okay.
But I'll say, well, anyway, we're blocking, and I said, probably spoken to the person that, okay, post the iTunes link instead.
Mm-hmm.
You can make your blog about it, but post the link instead. Obenya will be before fraud. So you can't fight them. Only right. thing is to educate the people so that you can direct the market to where, you know, the platforms that make money.
Right, right. Yeah. Right. Now, education, Ebefeni.
I know they're bedding. Bedding. This is a top artist, me and San, no more, but together, no more educated, no more fans. Because I'm not the largest this year. And I feel like.
I don't get you. I'm
the
not.
Top three. Artists.
Who are the top three artists?
Oh, the top.
I don't know. Mention the name. I don't know.
Oh, me, I can't mention.
Because your top three artists may not necessarily be my
oh,
top
okay.
three.
But so, the one that everybody knows that. Oh. Omunim.
You mean Stoneboy, Sarkodie, Shatawale?
People know. So I feel like if these people come together and then say, yo, Charlie, we have to make money off this. This has to stop. Because
right.
at the end of the day, they've made it through the system, and they've seen the
they
loophole.
Know
they
the
know they've seen
and
it,
all that, right?
So they can solve it. Me and me, I think as I'm about up, no, me san ko yedidi. And the end,
sometimes you have to.
Oh yeah,
step
we'll
on
do that.
Post to
we'll
you
do
know.
That, but kaka. You don't go attacking. Kaka sa abuena omejai.
Right.
We we'll do right. our part, but I feel like the ones with more influence can actually do more.
More yeah. right in this case, no, I mean, they have to rise up to the occasion and then do something about it.
Because me will be answering tattoo, ding on anybody when that say Mr. Drew at tattoo. No, I don't get that kind of fan base yet,
right?
Yes,
but you're building it,
yes,
of course.
So,
it will
those come. Who have it now, I think that they can influence the people that yo, Chale Munjai free. Download ne amu stream you what I say ne I say. Mati I say some subscriptions bu aibia just 7 CDs and 17 Ghana. Munye eno na so that one we can give you guys more. At the end of the day, no ma be blame me and say we don't go international. Muswa, mu download free. Like it's easy.
Eyo bre, mu na mu bre.
We make things happen anyway.
Yes. Of course, making things happen is very necessary. Now, still on this year, no? Like Nibusawa okache mi say your resolution, now a lot of us or the world, New Year's resolution. Now the problem is that do you think because you were very specific in your song that this year whoopi say this year nyankopon dia momo no maninsu any other day you were very specific and direct. Do you think that coming up with a resolution as an individual, no, the specification and all that, no, is it necessary? Because ebi oha you just write ebi at this year no nyankopon mamiska one can hear ope so when you are working towards it, it becomes difficult to work towards it. Would you agree with that?
Yes, I think that when you specify, it helps you and makes things easier. But when you generalize it, even though you have a goal, it's not really clear what exactly you are going for.
Right.
Whether you are going for maybe at the end of the year, or like even with the Sida in Kran, you have to be specific. Like, oh, I want to build a 3-bedroom house or. Then you start going for stuff like that, and then you go in. So when you're going in for the lounge, you know that, oh, 3-bedroom there. But our castle person will sit down, it's very general.
It's vague.
Yeah, vague.
Right.
So I think that the specification is very necessary.
It's important.
Yeah.
Now let's look at who you put on the song there, Medical. Very powerful, influential rapper in our time now. What goal were you trying to achieve? Ode Medical to Sono. Na go ne eye day.
Okay, so I think that there's a lot of a bit of humor in the song this year because nyamintwa omumu. When you sit down and think about it.
Yeah, I'm like nyakopon e be fi sure about now the moment e be bro.
Like nyamintwa omumu, like it's saying how.
Right.
So I feel like Medical brought that humor, more humor to the song. Because when you listen to the lyrics, it's a bit funny.
Right.
I want all the bottles, me a colleba and all that.
But can you rap the verse on the song?
Yeah.
Rap it.
Okay. No, my friend me kwa adunto. And then me a L chairman. Obisi me yetin tinto. Me the swag in the chamber. This year, more life. Last year, more vibe. Next year, crowd, a better time. Obo me hobine.
Yes, we may frail, may I sorry, but now Saturday be a me bolly papa. When I'm in the club, I want all the bottles, may I call it back. Gucci, 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 Gucci. New Willie, where MDK, Minisilly, Bumidi, mommy.
That's good. A lot of people can't really rap, you know, yeah. Verses are.
Oh, maybe only me a feature there. Miss Young, verse. No. Okay. That's how I am.
All right, I mean, yeah. It's good for you because if you have a Kubo show,
oh, yeah.
Only panning
you can't just cut the song because
you don't know the verse. Yeah. That's good.
Tune in now because at the end of the day, it's a full experience.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That's good. So, still on the goal of putting Medica on, you were explaining, say Medica brought out the humor in the song.
Yes, and I feel like he's very talented and he's worked really, really, really hard. Mm-hmm. And yeah, it's if you don't have Medica on, who else would you have on?
I mean, there are a lot of rappers.
Nah, Medica, hard guy.
Really?
Yeah, I think that for last year he'll be like my number one rapper.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So you're vouching that maybe this year he's nominated and probably win the artist
of
the year.
I hope so because he's worked. And okay. Yeah, Charlie, more of it.
More of him.
Yeah.
Now, Rebecca say, "Wabo modi artist said this year, yankupo ma usi ma usi ma usi. Na one sren kwantinti. Na yankupo ma unkwa. Momo no better than we receive.
Oh. Like the specifications now beside be an ne dia nti me so me dia no
who dia me kwa nka
o dia me bisa ne dia ndem found
eno le nkwa nka o
no dia found
em found o
o so we bia o dia ne nkwa eno so bi be bisa say adin na we bisa for sika
right enti ni na ka
o bi na 50-50
Many Mr. Drew and I to train come off. Sisi and I do a video in it to her. Share link, no, Nema, Odofu Bia, who said Mr. Drew, and what has a young corner, young corner, Miss Kakana, your barber to us. And obviously, he will be partaking in Do the Do, your favorite segment. Oh, Miss Sama, our car bar, Eddie Babai TV. So, Mr. Drew, and what ha, many no air to train come off. Ah, watch this this year, dear. Your cost to rubber from the Yankupon, the Muma Letting, there was so really Norman Susa. If I do see a do the do, this is where he picks and then he does whatever is written on this small piece of paper, which can actually make your day a good one or a bad one, depending on what you choose. And you don't have an option, you have to do the do.
Okay,
so you do it. So you're going to be picking 3 questions out of 6, I believe, and you're going to act them. Wow. Okay, 3 out of 5. Yeah, now questions need to answer. Now, sometimes.
Acting and answer.
It need be. Okay. Sometimes it's answering. Sometimes it's acting. So you do whatever it says. So you're going to pick 3, but you pick 1 first, and I will do the reading, and you will do what it says. Okay. So the very first thing you picked, you know, say, wow, oh my God, it said sing any song from Carol Songs.
Oh wow.
Wow.
Which one?
That's not my emotional.
Me person me kai my favorite one of
Michelle. I mean songs. You should remember one of your favorite songs from Kel Songs.
Okay, I think that would be Trumpet.
Okay, so sing it. Daddy, I know my virgin letter come out. Ow, ow, ow. You know, say, I feel that I'm your kiss. So send me your love. I miss your pressure. I miss your ginger. Yeah. Your ginger. Oh, love. Hey, Drew, no. Okay. Last 2, you pick the next one. Let's see.
Much at that point.
But I could be woman and coming and over picky, but I don't know. You keep dodging that one. Okay.
And one niana.
And yeah, because I think this one is too easy. Rap Sarkodie's verse on your song J.
Oh. Suspect. Makuma na era me ball suspect. Me hiti mama te me boxes. Joy County makuhu 35 doctors. Oya me di academy year of session. Surely no mama me hunde feeling of the zozi. Hey. Bo, who say glue jam is run tea?
Hey. Ah,
so come my bra boy and pissy and cabomino. Editumu, I only me kobi. Ere say as I want
you.
Mm. Ah, or thankful any my them I want them sonche.
Yeah. What prove you point?
Okay, last one.
Okay, last one.
But send me dodge
it. This one, I want you to pick it.
Okay, I'll pick it.
I'll pick it.
I'm
not even sure if it is, but oh my god, he did. Kindly show us your six packs.
Hey, I said, Mama, I mean, I said, no, BNT. Before I say,
I have four cry, before this, sir. Kindly show us your six packs.
I think I'm in
yeah,
like me ribs.
I know.
And mean the didn't see any issue.
And you're
body need now.
We wanna see the six.
Say mommy checking. Say boxes now. Say me. Okay. Say me. Sorry, I'm not.
But of course, yes. The one saw your baby.
Ah,
this is your camera. Show us the six packs. Yells. You gotta stand straight, baby.
Oh, you guys stop it. I'm shy.
Oh please, baby, give it to us.
Nah, you have to change it.
No, I'm not changing it. That's what you picked.
Charlie.
That's what makes it do the do.
They train my main ramen, sir.
Amen. Lembra.
I mean, feel it's a view of Hanover. That's the move. Everybody make ready.
Everybody No. And we need six packs.
Debbie.
We see your six packs all the time in music video. And now your drummer. Show us this. Show us the six packs. We see it all the time.
Macaroni, sir.
It doesn't matter. Six packs in there. Where am I? Maka six packs. Six packs in there. Just show it to us. That's the last thing you have to do before we move on to.
I'm not feeling well.
Eh?
I think I have corona. People don't do that to me.
You can't show us your six packs.
I'm shy.
Are you serious?
I'm shy.
You are not.
Oh, I'm shy.
You are not shy.
I'm shy.
You just don't want to show because the thing is not there. That means that the whole TV is not yet contour. Concealer and all the
contour. Oh, what's it?
They are going to pump me. Pick it for fresh and I. Good. So we're going to mass TV. They are going to pick it in the camp with you. Neighbor. Last one. Lead us in a minute prayer session. Topic, COVID-19.
Mommy, last one. Mommy, last one.
Last one, mate.
Last paper, Naka.
What do you want, mate?
What do you want, but topic, my son, mommy, topic.
Hey, that's a COVID-19. Specific. Specific topic. One, I will go to has a who specify what resolution.
Okay, let's pray.
We are praying.
The whole crew.
Eyes closed.
Father, we thank you for this day.
Amen.
We thank you for the life of our dear sister.
Amen.
And myself.
Amen.
The production and the more kind minutes Nicole.
Who bumpa change and coupon?
Eh.
Casa.
Minutes no. Munkayo. Say 1 minute.
Eh, 1 minute. Again.
Yeah. As we've gathered here, we pray for protection against COVID-19. We know that we've been moving around a lot. We've been meeting people. We don't wear a mask most of the time. We want to go out and party and a lot of things. But Father, and we also like to touch other people. We want to say, please protect us.
Amen.
And yes, we are your children, so please protect us. And yes, in case we can't find those masks, please help us find one.
Amen.
We want black, color black. That one, the design is nice.
Amen.
Amen.
Hey, we are with you. Boy, okay. As for this your prayer. Anyway.
Some people, they laugh, they know if you pray.
Which people, they laugh, they know if you pray?
Don't worry.
Who person can say me to people
pray? I'm almost saying,
oh, look at you. You are here, yeah. Oh God. Okay. Yes, okay. Our Father. Yes, we know we are your children. We like touching.
And we like touching each other, but it's true.
You are speak for yourself.
How many people have you touched today?
Nobody.
I mean, I like touching.
Anyway, let's come and talk about the preparation of your album.
Yeah.
When are we expecting it to come out, and who is on it, and how far is the preparation going?
Okay. Right now we have like a list to choose the songs from.
Okay.
We're looking at 13 tracks.
On the album. Yeah. Does it come with videos?
And definitely.
Over Select TV. Okay.
And once sometimes we release the album, now the people choose their favorite out of it.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And then we'll make a selection as well.
Okay.
To what song to shoot.
Okay. Okay. Yes. So you release the album before you work on
but
the
we'll video. We'll shoot some actually.
Okay.
Yeah. In case of anything, we'll just release it.
Okay. Yeah. All right.
And I think the songs will change things a lot. This album basically means beginning.
Mm-hmm.
Name is Alpha
okay.
album. It means beginning, and for me, it's very significant because mm-hmm. I feel like it's like a beginning for me,
mm-hmm.
and people are yet to experience more of Mr. Drew.
Right.
So, and we're pushing, you know, our sound outside the normal bracket that people know Mr. Drew
okay.
for.
But when you say the normal bracket, normal as in.
I feel like Mutsi, when you hear the songs on the album, mm-hmm. you will understand what I'm talking about.
Okay.
For now, I can't really explain, but the songs on the album will explain itself. And
itself, okay.
Yeah, I have a lot of Nigerian artists on, a few Ghanaian artists too.
Can you mention some?
But I do have a song. I do have one song with Kobina on the album.
Wow, mad.
I think that
you people
will love it.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
So,
I mean, I still want to know some of the Nigerian artists, though.
No, and they can't show.
No, just we are recording and Tina won't come and say.
Yeah, recording. And I make us say we have a list. Yeah, yeah, Juma, no, you only go on MCC. A big crowd, my phone on. They want my phone, so.
Into Wunka.
They be Minka.
Okay. And you know, is there anything exclusive about the album that is going to stand out that you expect us to look out for? I mean, apart from the fact that it marks or signifies the beginning for you as a musician, is there anything significant we have to look out for?
Yes, like I said, international.
Right.
I'm looking at, you know, pushing the boundaries and then pushing our songs beyond the boundaries as well. For me, it's made me see like a lot of things about me, like I can actually write on this beat, I can actually sing like this and sound mm-hmm. like this, so mm-hmm. I'm exploring and I feel like I'm growing.
You are
and
growing
learning.
Through the journey.
Yeah, understand.
But in you know out of in 13 in anana eba no emu ahe na one kasa wo chro e
almost all
okay in tebi abe 10 out of 12
bear 12 out of 13.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
One kasa wukwan.
Pachai.
Hey, anyway, we are talented.
Pachai.
We are talented. But anyway, are we going to be getting an exclusive as Bright TV to come, you know, cover maybe the
covering
or something?
Yeah,
like
exclusive or how should I say private listening.
Okay.
So definitely when you invite.
Okay.
And Yeah. I just hope that you people will love it and enjoy it. And Ghanaians, meaning, what's up with albums? Obi release album, and I say, Crawford, that was so. And I think that people don't understand.
I don't get it. Uka say, Crawford release the album, and that was
people release albums and they choose just one song out of the whole album.
Maybe, probably, Ebi Ana and Yumni Nana, and Nune Ye Ede. It happens.
How?
I mean, you are not the only person bringing up this.
I'm not going to die.
You don't have a choice.
I know they are.
You don't have a choice, but I mean, sometimes if it's a constructive criticism. You just have to take it in good faith and then, you know, work with it and all that.
Yeah.
But hopefully, I mean, we know,
but most of the time, let's be truthful. Most of the time, people's albums are slept on. Most Ghanaian artists,
Do you mean to say that we don't promote it, or is it the media that's, that do not promote it? And I say, Ghana for now, because I ain't promote it.
Oh, make I say, if you be a because Ghanaians, Ghanaian now, but you see one be and one, maybe a someone there any deno on spending time in tea the rest there. Udru, sir, track number two, no, and one, and I shouldn't forget you be a.
Yeah,
can you know, so I feel like more just moonbeam my dream, you know, like try to accept.
And I think the problem is that when we are going to listen to the album, there's we go with the mindset that may cause a shady MD. Do you get it? So when you get the one that resonates with you, or you feel like in your way, dear, nah, that's my jam, then you know, you tend to forget about the rest.
Because people are creating lovely songs. People are creating magic, and sometimes they are being, you know, slept on. Mm-hmm. There are people out there doing alternate music in Ghana, like people like Wolasi, Charlie, and these people. These people are hard, but they don't get the attention. So I feel like sometimes we need to broaden our horizon when it comes to music.
And sometimes maybe it could be the artist as well. Maybe you don't push enough to make that impact in our minds. Maybe they just
push.
Maybe
I know that they push, but it's not easy. They push, pa.
Easy, mom. Easy, but you guys are trying.
Yeah,
you're
easy.
Trying.
Oh, but Charlie, I love my people, anyways. Big shout out to everybody who supports me.
Mr. Drew say, "Hey, I'm moving album. I'm moving my dream. Open the, bro.
Don't go and you know expecting only some." Azonto B or some high life.
Some, you know, some out. Albums that, yeah, defy, you know, from it's a different body, emotions.
Body of work, yes. You understand?
Teach them.
And you're just one side. See, different. Maybe you're a reggae, kakra, you're a dancer, you're a song. You're a song.
No,
you're a song. And the MTS, yeah, we know what catch us, so we move.
What catch us,
we move.
And
we move.
Your final words to your fans before we wrap it up.
Oh, I just want to say, I appreciate everybody who has been supporting me since last year. Big shout out to Bright TV, you guys support me so much, and I appreciate it. And Charlie, Ghanaians, they show me love, and I know that more will come, more has to come because you're doing more this year, so more love. Big shout out to everybody who's following me on Instagram, Facebook, everywhere. Keep streaming my songs. Later, Andrew 1 million. Macho, Pacho, I'm going to stream you later. Andrew 1 million.
This year, This year, 1 million.
Later is almost at 1 million.
Andrew 1 million. Anyway, you sing this year for us before we wrap it up.
Me di me niya tu su diye, yara diye cha mi bo uwe, sa mi su fe wa ma mi jete, ma mi jete, sa mi fe wa bro, ya mi fe wa bro, fi se wa ma ya ye wa, wa ma ya ye wa, ba ba, this year. We no come to play. It's in your me a sad and sweat.
He said,
"One my eye, wow."
Yes, this year crowd need a shoot full force. Anything. Let's wrap it up by watching Mr. Drew's latest this.
Oh wait, I forgot. Sorry for cutting.
Don't worry.
Three music awards. Nominations. I got like 5 nominations.
Oh wow! Congratulations.
Vote.
Yeah, 30 pesos.
Queensby. Nte ya unamu vote pacho.
Yeah,
any of the categories: breakthrough, collaboration of the year. There's Afrobeat song of the year. We have a few.
And the breakthrough song of the year. I think you deserve
it. Breakthrough artist of the year.
Yeah, bomb pyre, my best friend. So we will be new, so now the award and
up. Oh, yeah, the baby,
we celebrate with you. Okay,
the candidate.
Ebusu ya fo e fa ye dui na e we semedi program no bewi ye meka we se Vico 20 ada roman ene mitumi ko trade drew di ni be si ha. Vico 20 is the ultimate immune system supporter for you, your family and your general well-being. Oba wa fe fu into me num Vico 20 di oma no fo so into me en num Vico 20. Apart from eno no akolanso a won di 12 years into me num Vico 20 wo bi ya into me num bi odo fo pebi num na wo fie enye de na won pemun so enye de meka wo se AK clothing en e share me at because won pemun ye de no ko fashion oh en pa na wo da so na wo ne won pa na no mo da so no emu be ye de se wunya Vico 20 a ebe bo a
wow
enti bo modia ne pebi drew wo be num bi ana
odi me kwa me ba ko ko
AK clothing and a share my tari and then mentuma and a mammy a year African print mentuma who to me follow no Instagram to say well the fabrics they bring a bind to Bomodiana also call ne kodjo with the hair city adaroma and a name Michelle papa a face or so a year journey's hair makeup and a CSM who charm makeups and cosmetics and a mammy product so the four my crown that's the ne ye best share nyanko pong kamu and have a beautiful week.